You had Brandon Malik after a great win against Pocono West. We had a fumble recovery as well as a rushing touchdown. So now, Brandon, after this season, you've established yourself as one of the best threats on both on offense and defense. After 8 years of playing football, how does it feel to have all the hard work finally pay off?
Well, it feels good. I was always dedicated to what I did. I always put my mind to it, and I never stopped grinding. I always wanted to work hard, do the best I could do, and just kept going.
All right, thank you. Great one today. They'll play again next week in the District 11 semifinals.
He's still going!